Hello friends and hello student. In this session, we learn the coding part in master form in C Sharp Windows-based application. So let us start. I share my laptop screen and here I fix the position. And here I open this Microsoft Visual Studio Express Edition. That is our project we can maintain in like last core my video lecture previously. If you not watch core, that is sequence like a flush screen, or we can say that welcome screen. Then we have to develop the user logging form, and then we can design this MDA form, and then we can design employee master. So that is a sequence. If you not maintain the sequence, that you cannot get idea perfectly in your project. So if you not watch my four previous video lecture, then one by one sequence of series you can watch and then take this video. That is a fifth video. So first is a welcome screen, then user logging coding and that designing, and then third is a MDA form designing, and that fourth is a employee master design and exit button. I take coding and also create the database. So what that database and how many that table, and that table take appropriate fields, so we can take appropriate year control. So first I suggestion, if you not watch my previous video lecture, so first you can watch and then attempt this fifth, that is a project section. So here front end tool, like you can see in the our flush screen, so you can idea that is a flush screen. So here we can use the Windows-based platform, any operating system, Visual Studio 2012 Express Edition, Windows-based desktop application, and that is C#.NET. We have to say that also you can write C#.NET. There is no problem. And Access as a backend tool. So that is a technical term of project, and that is my name, and developed by to yourself, two or three your member, team member of project partnering. DCA, many university, fifth and sixth semester is a project. So now we can, that form is okay, and that we can first our employee and that MDA first we have to take. And we design that part, I some improvement our design, and that start the coding. So normal we have to change, there is no take more time. So here there is red color, that is not proper looking. So here we can, I just normal screen and put my string to here, and let us take that I just select, and that we have to, and that font here, font color we have to red, but we have to not give menu as a red, just as a black. So that is now black. So that is our MDA form. And also here take coding of exit button, and that is we can take directly employee. That is same way all coding, but master product or your any project like management or inventory. Here we can take the inventory management system of Honda showroom. So here model directly you can connect to the stock, like your transaction stock is there. Okay, so that is our MDA, and here that is a report, that is also sub menu is there. Okay, now that is okay design, there is no any required to change. And how to set perfect in center of this window or desktop or PC or laptop. So how to center of the screen, we can see all the designing part in previous my video lecture. So I cannot repeat all these things. And now we can take the employee, that designing part some, that is our, now we can start our coding. So here I select this, I can already that bold and that text font size increase. So here we can give the bold and 14 size. And also here I select that radio button to search, that is a search part, that panel, and that is operation, and that is data grid view. So here I just select this radio button, and then here that menu, and that we have to change. Like here I give not bold but regular and 12 size of that. Okay, so that is some improvement. Just quick pass. So there is a only design part, and now we can start our coding of master form, employee master, and at last. And one technique to give you to perfect design, that is improvement. Some like I okay, so and according to here I gap between, that is a purple line is appear, look at that. So now is okay, so adjust, and here we can also that combo size to according to this textbook, so that is looking better. And now we can also change, just select this button, and that we have to provide, that is main operation, we can start our coding. So that is bold and 12 size, so look, and that now we can increase that size, that is perfect size. Then according to all that button we can adjust, how that is technique I can give after I change all one by one. So here bold, then 12 font size, okay. So now that is all are 12. So at a time same selected, and then you can apply. That is short technique. You can select all, and that is according to apply all. And now more important technique I can give it. So I just further my screen, because at a time I can select all, and that give the font text and size. So you cannot give one by one. Here I take one by one, but here I can directly take all. So I just if that size is perfect, you can select last. First I select this button and control key press, and then that select, and that is a 8 handler is appear in red, black color, and last that is, and then you can go here, that is short technique. You can alignment perfect, like here make size, that is alignment, and that is make size. Here I give width and height, not I can change that handler like width increase and decrease, then height increase and decrease, but directly both. So according to this all button is same size like here, but we cannot perfect size. So we can change, like here I change, and then I select this first, and then according to all I select again, just control key press and your mouse is click, and there second time I go in format menu, and then make size, and then both select. If you width select, that width is increase, same to add button, and height, but I can give both. So that is just, so according to all I, all as a same time and same height and width. And then you can like in your function, any you have to sitting arrangement row and file wise. So here that is a purple line. You can look, that is purple line. So according to you adjust row and file, that is a like that row, and that you can place that same here like that, you can do above. So here can also, yes, that is fixed, and that now yes, okay. So if that you cannot so much size, and some decrease that like this, so that is better. So I again select this, control key press, I just revise this technique, short technique, and then I according to this I change all. So go in format menu, and then make same size as a both, so all are as a same time, all are change, okay. So just click here, and that okay, no I first, because that is a, some size is a all here font size is that I some increase, okay, that is a we cannot decrease, because that font not font size is a some high, so you can change that font size, but I can give some height, so that is look better. So now I can select all again last time. So that is a yes, now is okay, and let us check make say and both. So that is now it's perfect, okay. So yes, I select first this and according to all are this. So that is first we can select, and then we have to select all other. So control key press, otherwise it is deselected. So I just select control key and then again select. And now I format menu and make both. So you can testing and improvement. Now is a according to all these edges. So that is a some. So you can testing. That is a that menu is there, but you can all menu. I can in my previous design. So I can first you can select like I first one select, then that all are open. But we can select one or two. So I just select and then so that is only now is open. So that is left, center, right, top, middle, bottom, that is alignment, then that width, height, both, and that vertical pace also you can provide increase, decrease, remove, vertical, horizontal, the same center, horizontal, that form and order, bring to front and send to back and lock. So I can give all idea in my previous video lecture. Okay, so that is some improvement, and now I just save. And one important coding part now I can start, and that is our connection string. So connection string in your project while in final exam, so that time you cannot set like here our login form is there, that coding I just directly that is design, that our last design of coding, and that coding part. So that coding part just I first run this page. So I give one important suggestion. So here we cannot put like that E drive. So our lab, if that we can create that folder or putting the E drive or directly copy, and if that E drive we can plus like F drive. So what happened? So that is not run. So you can like 20 form, you can change all connection string in 20 form F E to F one by one manually. So what that solution? In your lab, if you put your that main project in the F drive, so that is here E drive. So what is a solution? So I give the solution. So in final university exam, you can take any drive to your place, your main folder. So project folder, you can place any drive, and that is automatically that connection is taking your path. So give that idea. But we can first run this page that is working perfectly, and then we can take our coding. So connection string give the idea you can apply to your project. So there is very benefit for you. So that is center of the screen. Look, all page in center of the screen. So you can watch my previous video lecture, then you can get the idea. Okay, I give user password correct, yes, and then open, that is also center, and now our master, that is we can coding start in employee master, and that is our design. Look, now that is very better now previously. So here we can some bold our field, and here normal not bold, and here is a normal and here is bold. If you like that both are same, so you cannot take here bold, that is also a possibility to depend your requirement. And here we can now start the date time, that is header, and we can directly employee master. So we cannot give employee ID, employee master, because that is employee master directly identify that as employee ID. So some student give employee ID here, employee name and gender. So that is not prefix everywhere in your label. Okay, so that is work. And exit button, I can directly use. Are you sure to exit from employee form, or you can say that employee master, that type message, yes, then that is here in NDA form, and then I, yes, that is also exit, yes. So very important concept is start, be alert and watch perfectly, so you can get the idea. So here I improve my connection string, that is my our requirement. So what happen if is E drive not in your lab or your any other your PC or your laptop, or what happened? So that is a, we can first include one a namespace. Okay, that is running mode, shift F5. So that is close, first debug we have to stop, and then using keyword, and then system.data. So that is a data, and that already here is that data. Okay, so we cannot give again, but here is required, that is already that. So I can not, we can see already first is there, and here our class, all that class is there. Now here I take IO package, that is required. So IO package one class is there, and that name is a path, path we have to take. So according to our drive, that is select, we can place anywhere to our connection string. That is a main logic. So here we can give application path, that variable, and path is a class. Now if not, you can take system.io package, that not appear in library. So that is a package in IO, input output package, or you can say that namespace in ASP or C#.NET. Okay, and here we can get, that is a method, get drive name. So automatically that fetch the any drive to your place, your main folder. And then in parentheses, that is a method, application class, and that executable path. So that is a property, executable path, and that is a return in string. So get the path for executable file, that start. So that is a find automatically. So that is a benefit. We can take directly that executable file, that start the application, include the executable name. Set, that is automatically take that path. Any drive you can put your main root folder. So now we can change our connection string. And what is a chain? That is a main important part of this logic. And here we can remove this all part that is not required, all parameter. So that is just our database, and then data source here is there. Our drive provider name we have to not change, that is okay. But our drive is requirement. So here I just double quote, and then plus sign, and then our string variable application path, we have to give string variable name. And then here provide @ sign again, and here remove your drive, and directly take your database, that is automatically fetch all path, that is we cannot require. So that is a first, both very simple technique. Okay, so that is our string variable name, application path, and we can put data source equal to, equal operator we have to as it is, no change, and then in double quote and plus sign, and then our string variable. And here we can remove all string and just only our database name, and before the @ sign, that is required. So just put your database name and that extension, only main database file name. And what we have to change, I just save, and that is also change our main folder. So I just open and minimize, and what change is required. So you can open your drive like E drive, and that is CS_project C#, you can say that, and that is our database and that log file. So I just copy first, you can delete also, cut also, cut or paste, that is required. So first I can copy, and then or you can say that directly cut, I cut this all to database and that file. If you require backup, so you can take, that is my idea, but I directly cut, there is no any problem. So go in, I just revise, go in your Honda showroom, that is web folder, and then that is again that folder, and then bin, and then debug. So, and then place here. So that is already I can place, I just copy and paste. So that is already, so that is, we cannot replace because I copy already. So we can just as back, and I copy, that is not there, I just here. So we can take both here, but not required. You can also delete these two, but we can, as a backup, we can take that plus. If you delete, that is no any error. So you can just copy or cut, that is your requirement. After you can successfully, you can delete here. There is no require. You can take your backup in pen drive. Okay, so that is a, I just revise what I can do. So we can directly copy or cut, depend upon require, and then just I think you can perfect cut and paste, that is a best idea and go in bin folder and then debug folder and put here. So there is I already testing. So that is database because that not in directly in place. So I copy first and testing says that and I can now take this video lecture. So that is not in this place. So that is you can just place in this drive. Okay. So I think get the idea. So if you here no require, I just cut and I place on some different folder. So that is a taking. You can directly idea that is a happen. So that is yes, that folder is there, and I just copy and cut and paste to our backup. So there is now that our root folder is not required. We can directly here go in that main folder and then again and then bin and then debug and then that is our database. So that get application path that is that automatically take. Now we can go in our studio and that that is here that executable path automatically take. Let us testing this connection thing. I just run a second time. So let us take any error or that is okay. So any drive, yes, that is no any error because that connection string in page load in logging form. So if error is there, so that is a directly take the error. So that page is logging form is not run. That is successfully, yes, there is no any problem. Take the advantage of this short technique. So that is a your connection string. Okay. So that is simple. I just what I do, and that is first you can apply this package. Yes, there is a one first IO package is required, and then go in your page load form load event and application path. Path is a class get directory name application dot executable path, and then your constructor. Well, you can also take one string variable. That is also a possibility. But we can directly take here and that provider as it is data source equal to and remove your all connection string, just remaining the main database file and that plus or that plus and you can give your string variable. So automatically get all path as a one plus automatically any drive you can put your data main folder. There is no problem. So that is a solution. So that is the best technique to your in exam. So it in PC that is not E drive, F drive, whatever. So that is automatically get any drive to your flash folder. So that is advantages. Okay. So I hope you can understand. And I think not revise what folder you have to place your database. That is a main root folder. Okay. So if you not get idea, I just work PC. And then E drive and then main root folder and that our main root website project folder and then again same bin and then debug. You can put your database here. I already placed to previously, so that is not required. So that is a and our after here is I just cut and take to another drive to backup as a. So here we can cut or paste any drive to backup, but we can put in our bin folder. So I just close now. And now we can start our coding. And first we can take class file and user defined method or set up our platform and then our operation is start. So I just how class file that is now our coding part is start. So first here our main website folder and just right click. Yes, I here select and then right click. Yes, that open and add and then our like our taking window form in last that option class. We can create one class. So that is a benefit. You cannot code again and again. That is a not redundancy of our coding. So here class file is selected and here we can give so that our main master employee master. So according to that name, we can also give some class log or that type of meaning. but we can say here emp underscore class. So that is, we can identify that is an emp. So many class you can create, or here you can use that all form in same technique. You can just call. So we cannot give emp class, because that is, we can that class use in all master page and transaction, that all insert, update, delete and select query. So here we can give some class all, or no, all is not suitable. So here we can just log class log, because class you can define, that is a keyword, class is a keyword, so that is difficulty. We cannot give the class is our class file name. So we can give the class log. So log means that is like our log file is there in database. So that is logging. We can say that log. Okay, so I think that is a better. Okay. In your mind, if any other name like class all, that type of, I first my suggestion class all. So we can all form, we can that uses that class, that method. So that is a user defined method. That is our main part, and class file we have to take and just I add. Okay, so that is a class, and now we can first include here using and system both namespace, like data that is separate, because there is a not in data here, look, because we can use connect and disconnect both technique and save time. So here system dot data and then ONDB. Okay, so that is now okay, and within a class, yes, we can take our class within a class, that we can take our class, and we can require first connection, yes, CN, then command also is required, CMD, and data adapter, not reader is there, DA. And then directly that is data set. So that is a this package. If you not take this assembly, then taking not list in library. So data set is required. So data set is requiring this coding. So you can provide this both namespace separately. So that is a, now we can give the data set. That's and that DS. Okay. Now I save and go in our connection string. We can define that log file. I just copy, because we cannot write type again. So that is best technique. I just copy three line and paste to our class log file. So log means all form that use. You can also now that after you can take benefit of log file. Okay, so that is, we can take in the our method. So that is giving error, and here we can also take the using, yes, that is required. Otherwise here you can look, that is error, because path is a IO package, so that is a taking error. So system.io package is required, so that error is now removed. Yes, removed. Yes, so whenever you can take, the red line is appear. So now we can public first user defined method we have to take, and that public, so we can use, and that return type is bool or boolean, and that we can take one method and all three query we have to execute, insert, update and delete. So first is a insert underscore update up, just two letter, and then we can take delete, and then in connect one parameter, and that is a qry query. Okay, and then now we can give opening and closing brace, and here require the memory location. So yes, that does not contains, so that we can define we can say that that above here, yes, so that is taking error. Yes, now it not error. Yes, now in no error. Yes, so we cannot take in that. So that is also error. Why? Because that is return type is boolean. We have to not take boolean. Okay, so if error is appear, you cannot worry. Step by step, that error is gone. So here now is application taking error. So let us check how it's taking error. Just application. Yes, what happened? Yes, so that is a class application is, yes, that application. Yes, not giving the application class. So because that is a class file, so we can take, yes, application. Yes, previously you have to take, there is no any error. I just checked in our logging. So we can define here. Okay. Yes, that time taking the class. So application is a some package is required. Like so here we can check our package. So that is okay, and that form, yes, that package system and collection. Yes, so let us check collection and generic is there. Align queue, yes, so that package is required to our class file. So here, yes, collection is there, link, text, tag, data, ION, there are okay. So we can, which package is required in this session? So we can take again, drawing application form, yes, system.forms, yes, that is not taking. Yes, so that is what package is required, system.windows, yes, and then form. So let us take now is apply or not application. Yes, now is okay. So that is also required to here. So we cannot give system.form, system.windows form package. So that application is not now is appear, and we can get executable path. So then and then, so that is a testing. So you can give then idea what error is there and what happened is how it error is solved. So we can observe our error. And now that error is okay. That is already because we cannot provide bool. So that giving the error, that not worry about that error. Okay. So we can taking our connection string. Yes, that we can open, and then we provide first class memory allocation. Here we can directly copy these two line. So connection. Okay, connection is provide the new allocation, so there is no required. Command class is required. Okay, so our connection string is now okay, and command class taking to memory allocation. Yes, and then we can give cmd, and then connection string. So we can provide cm. Okay, and then command text. So what is our text? That is query, and that is passing to this query. Parameter, or we can say that argument. So here we can qry is over, and now that is okay, and we can take here one integer parameter, and that is we can say that answer or result answer we can take, and cmd, and that execute none query, that is a use for all three method, insert, update and delete. So we can take execute none query of command class. And that parenthesis, that return type is integer. So here look integer in tooltip. So we can take handler integer. And now if answer that query is okay, so is that give the positive value, and return here can true. So that error is now gone. So you cannot worry in your error. We can that is solved by step by step. So that is a coding part. So directly we cannot, yes, all error is gone. So that is sometime taking error, so that method is not finished, that is giving to error. So you cannot worry in first stage. So first you can, here is error, so you can worry and search again, what happened, whatever. But you can complete your coding first here, that is user defined method. So we can all form master transaction in our project, that insert, update, delete wherever query, you can call this class load class method, or you can give the class all that type of that class file name. That is no problem. So that is one method we cannot write again. So that is a user defined method. So that first is complete. Now we can take second, and that time we can return data set as our class return data type. And then that name is select query whenever in our master transaction stoke, whenever stoke is also required, we can fill the grid. So data grid view. So here select data, we can give the name, and that also one parameter same as above query URY, we can give short. And then I just copy. So that fifth line is same both methods. So we can also design one user defined method taking this fifth line. So because that is repeat here and here both place. So that is I we can complete first all general manner coding. We can say that sequence of coding, and then after we can some improvement our coding redundancy. That is known in projects as a redundancy. So duplicate code in whenever your project there, that is known as a redundancy. And you can use meaningful way that we can class file develop, that is meaningful, and that is a reusability. So that is two word, redundancy and reusability. So both are in your project, you can remove your redundancy and increase your reusability. That is a benefit your coding part. So I just copy. First we can hear redundancy is there, not reusability. So and I previously say that is error because that return type is data set, but we cannot give. So don't worry again taking any error. So complete your method, user defined method, taking any error first initially state. So you cannot worry. Now that is a data adapter class that is changing now. So we can pass data adapter and here CMD command. So mix up connect and disconnected architecture here. Here in previous method, that is only use the connected architecture. Here not, we can connection and command class only work here, insert, update, delete. But in select query, we can use to our data adapter class, and that class is a disconnected technique. So here we can mix up both technique. Here we can constructor pass data adapter and command. Command class object we have to pass. So all connection and then query are both taking this command class that pass to the data adapter. And then we can use the fill method, but we can DS data set, and that we can provide memory. You can also use the data table, but table taking only single table. And here we can use multiple table if any form. So that is benefit. So, and now can provide the fill method. So data adapter dot fill method is there. So filling our table, and that pass DS data set. And then we can close connection. So here is required because that is a here, if here is not required, but here we can give because that is a select query. So after all data reading, we can close our database table. And then here we can pass return as a DS. So that is a, now is error is gone. So that is wait for one time. So that is a class file. So here we can define our two main method and all operation that is a we can use. So that is a benefit to your coding part. And here some redundancy, I first run as usual, and then after I taking this file line and this file line. So total 10 line is there. So we can take in one method and then place. So there is no any error. So first we can, as usual, after all our master page coding is complete, we can testing, or that is a successfully, there is no any error. But initially stage we can as usual coding. After we can take this file line to one method, and then method is called, that is very simple. So that 10 or 5 and 5 plus 10 line, and we can give just one method calling here and here. So that is advantages. Okay, so that is, we can remove our redundancy, that is called redundancy. So now that class file, okay, and we can go over that and that we have to open. First here you can look that employee, there are, I feel the first then our user defined method of this also we can start in this session. After that we can take operation that perform one by one, and then search and update delete. We require first select in data grid, here select and record is appear, and then update delete is performed. And we can take add and save. We can say that add, we can just click and auto ID is generated, and then save all record. And also update, we can set up only. Update and save, and save button, insert and update both query world. Delete separate, cancel, just cancel means rollback, we can say that in Oracle. And exit, we have already done coding. So now we can, there are two techniques. I just give the idea. So that is also one can, we can say that that is a design part. So here we cannot take any item. So first I give static item, and also we can give the dynamic item because that is a combo box. So first I select that is a department, and here you can see the item is there, item, and that collection I just click. So here is rules. You can give one line, one member, that is member, or you can say that element. So here we can pass our department. So we can pass purchase, that name, and then enter key, then sales, that is department name. And we can say that last is a operation. Operations is that company department, how many department, like, okay, so order, that type of HR department. Okay, so we can give here static, that is a static technique. Okay, so first we can run and check. Now we cannot run again our flush screen and then logging form. I directly run this page because we cannot consume our time. So I put my screen to here so you can watch better way. So here you can look our welcome screen is now. I just remove first complete our employee master, and then I give again welcome screen. So employee master form directly we have to run and check this testing. Step by step we have to take coding part. So here we can look our three department is appear now. So that is first attempt to, that is static value. Now how can, and I already done exit button coding. Yes, that is exit. No hurry. So now I just close this file because that is not required now. And now we can form load, that is that page. I just double click, so that is open. And before the exit, I just cut and above the that all, yes, here after the constructor, that is required. And that panel is extra, that click event I just select. So that is taking one error, but not worry, just delete. Any extra method or event in code part, you can delete first. There is no any take worry. So also here one panel is by, you can change that text, and that is click, and that click event is open. So you can yourself design part you have to take that you can many experiment is there. So that is a possibility. And testing also one, how it error going, like here two error is appear, like let us our design is not appear, gone, and here giving the error. So how to take this error, that is also part of our coding part. So now go to in code, and that giving here red line, and many student what happened, that is giving here comment line. So that is no require. If you this panel that click event is no, just select and delete, no worry. That some student is a first attempt in project, that is worry what our project is there, or error is so more increase. So that is worry about that delete line, but you can delete, no worry. And also you can observe all design, that is design code. So we can see our any error is there. So yes, I think no any error. Let us check if design is appear. So we can say that no error. Yes. So error is there. Now we can go over code. Yes, second time. And then here, look, red line. So we can go down, but we can up. So that is taking above design. Yes, just select and delete and save. Now you can take your design file. Now is appear. in project level, not worry and first attempt to any project. So you can sometime worry about what happened or code. Okay, so that is solution of that. Any by mistake you take any event, I just select and any taking error, like that text box I taking an error, text change event is open. So what happened? We can just select and delete, no worry. Okay, now we can go over code part, and that is our you can say that form, and again that open in here I just got, and after the constructor I pass that, and here we can give here our first that is a combo box, and that name is a combo and department. So directly I just select give our mind, that is a in my design part I give the suggestion you can give perfect name of ID of your control. So here COM just and department is, we can click that is a department ID of combo. So there are two combo, search also taking a combo, but that is a like our employee ID EID search. So that is a combo, and search that name is, yes, that is SNM. So that is a combo. Okay, so here we can require like we can go in our design part and look here, there are two combo, that is a I just minimize. So here our combo search name, and here search here combo S name, that is I just clickable mind in, so that we cannot give search by ID. So here I design that EID search combo EID, just we can place EID set, so that combo is appear. So I can sometime we can, okay, so that is okay now I think. And my first combo department, and then item, here also item member is there, just type I and T, so that appear. And then add method is, that is a dynamic way we can add our department. So here we can take now other department, so stock is now, and just copy this line. So again not type, and here three we have to give. So we can say that HR company is there, so HR department. And we can say that inquiry, or we can say that order query also possible, order. Okay, so let us check. I mean, we have to use form load event, and then after testing, yes, so all six department is now appear in department combo box. So that is very simple. Three we can add static, and three we can add dynamic, and you can now experiment, and you can give all dynamic, there is no problem. So you can all static, but we can use dynamic, very easy technique. So okay, so I just close, also exit, but that message and all these things. So I just close, and now here we can user defined method. Okay, that is run. So what I shift F5, so stop debugging, so we can improve our coding. Okay, now we can take some important user defined method, and first is our disable control. When page is load, that all control is disabled. So public, void, and some student taking enable and disable both separate method. That is a redundancy of code, duplication code in your code part. Code file is that employee master, that is a name is CS, C sharp or code file. So here that is employee underscore master dot CS, and here disable, enable. Okay, so and then control, and so method name is so long, so we can give only disable is there also possibility. And here we can take boolean data type, bool also, then B. And here we can start our first all control, like our txt, that is ID first is appear, and then text Yes, enable. So dot cannot enable is that property. Tax is in clear method we have to use. Also use that tax method also. So here we can assign the bool. B is a boolean. So some student here give the false and true. So like look like that. So disable method is separate and enable method is separate, and that not taking one argument. That is main problem. So that is enable separate and that all false, and disable that is all true. So why you cannot take one parameter and give whenever your requirement pass true and then other false. So that is your requirement sufficient. So 6 or that say like 20 fields. So you can write 20 line enable and disable. So you can line only 40 line coding and you can convert in 20 lines. So that is a reusability of code. Here we can pass just B as a boolean, okay? And then same, that is our employee name, and that enable I just false, or we can pass as a B boolean. And then now turn to search textbook. We have to know there are only two textbooks. Now turn to radio button. We can go in sequence. So here RBM, and then there are 5 radio button, 3 search and 2 are male and female. So we can take male, female, and that enable we can also false, and then we can female, and that enable we can false, and then turn to our 3 control is complete. Now combo box is appear, department, that enable, that false, and now we can say that date time picker is there. So yes, DT picker, date time picker, so short. And that enable, that is a joining date field. So we can idea all the design in our mind clear cut what that control ID is there. So we can type the coding and as perfect. So my suggestion is there, which partner you can define your designing, you can give the idea that ID I have to take, or if one partner is designing taking and other partner taking coding part, you can communication. So if you both separate define, so there is no any problem. And last or 3 checkbox CHK1. So here we can also take one checkbox list control. So we can not line 3 here. So I just copy now because there are 3 checkbox, and I just 2 and 3. Okay, save. So that is our third user defined method. Why third? Because we can define in class file 2. So here we can define 2 over user defined method in this class. And new technique for connection string, you can place anywhere to your database main root folder. So we can place to our main root web's project folder in like bin folder project in nesting bin folder. So that directly take any drive path. So that is executable path. And here we can insert update, that is first user defined method, and that is second user defined method. And now we can take in employee, and that employee we can take here our, that is enable disable. Now turn to clear all field. You have to first perform setup all the thing, and then start our insert, update, delete, and search load coding. So here now we can clear method, give the clear. Okay, so all are clear. So I just first our ID is there, and that tax is there, and just provide blank, and then our name field, e name, search name is there, so you cannot confuse. And then just blank, and then our radio button. So what happened radio button, how to clear? So RBM dot check property is there. So that is check, that is return boolean with true false. So we can directly provide in if condition, I just above, so you can look better. And then RB mail dot check, that is a if check is there, so we can provide the false. And if not there, so we can provide the female, that is our radio button, and then check is a check. Yes, that false. Yes. And now turn to that is yes our to radio button after combo box. So here department, and that is also text property that I just blank. And our date picker is there. So what is that? Text is also there, yes, and value is there. So there are two chance. So we can take the text directly. Yes, text blank. And checkbox same process, if condition, radio button and checkbox follow same sequence, check. And then chk1.check false. So I not copy again, I just type again, I just copy, and that, yes, all three. So I just change the ID. So we can give the sequence 1, 2, 3. So we can edit easily. Okay, now fourth method is user define is complete. And now we can take our control clear and then turn I sequence follow enable now button control. We have to, that algorithm is there. What is a enable and what is disable? So void that return type and BT. We can enable disable also that name, but we can give directly enable. Okay, so remember, you can also give same as our control. That is a fifth method to class, and here third here. So fifth, and that we can give btn. That is our prefix btn add button, and then enable. So here also we can pass as a boolean, not taking two separate method, enable and disable separate. Okay, just b, and then bt, I think save, yes, btn, yes, btn, then save is there, yes, save and enable. So that is boolean. Then bt cancel, we can go in sequence, so we can identify. So here we can pass the b first give as it is, then one change is required, then update, yes, that enable equal to b, and then bt delete is there, and then enable, yes, false or true on in argument, and bt exit also we can take, but no require. Exit is we can take open first initially, after we can take enable disable after that. So now there are one change here, we can pass not equal to in save and cancel, that is reverse order. So whenever we can pass, that is false, and when can pass here true pass that false, and false pass that true. So that save and cancel button in reverse order. Okay, so if you not identify, you can separate in below or above in this that method coding. But if you sequence maintain, add, save, cancel, update, and delete, and exit. Also exit you have to take, but we can first enable all exit. We have to come back anytime. So after that, we have to provide at last stage. Okay, I save. So that is a fifth. And now we can take here, what is a benefit of this user method? I can just show one demo in coding part in this session. So here our, yes, that is our form load, and just disable, that is our requirement, and I just pass the false. So what happened? Yes, I run this page. Let us check directly. So that is a all disable, we cannot click, yes. So that is a benefit. I just show one demo. So that is a not type again. So whenever user press add button, we cannot take coding, but we can add button. That time auto generate ID is there, and all we can filling, and that our logic is when flag, we can take one flag button, but variable, and one is there, we can take insert, and flag two, that is update, and flag zero, that is cancel. So that is our logic part. So now that is a all are disabled. So here we can also change. If user click here, then this control is open. So that is a combo, and this text box we can visible false initially. So So that radio button select that time. So let us take that is also part of this session. So now in I give this page load event here, and here we can also take what is a sequence of button. I also take that is we can give BT direct enabled. We can also give here enabled disabled. And what is a sequence? So here we can pass the true. Why? So save and cancel is a false. So here we can pass true. So that is the algorithm flow. Okay. And now turn to that is setup start. We can take our user defined method to our sequence. So here our like combo and that EID, that combo is name. So that visibility we can false. That is very that control is not displayed. So here you can false. And then our search text box that is named txtsm that visible visibility that is we can false. So now let us check again. We can testing is start now. So here two control is not appearing form load because there is no required. Whenever we can select this radio button, then combo box appear and that we can automatically filling all the ID over end. And whenever click this radio button, so here directly not taking group name. So we can take panels. So that is taking automatically here also, but here is enable false after that. And here you can look our save and cancel. Initially you cannot save and cancel because you can first add. So add press, then these two button is on and rest of all false. Add button is pressed. So all button is enable false and just save and cancel is on. So we can reverse order. Save and cancel is true or false. So whenever you can pass true, so that is a false now. And whenever you can pass the false, that is a on. So that is on off switch like in our electric. So that is that on off position. So I just close. Okay. So I think that is sufficient. And now our user defined method we can take and that is a header of grid. Okay, so we can take void and we can say that grid, we can say that data grid underscore header, all the heading we have to provide. So that is our ID we cannot change, data grid view, yes. And then that is a, we can say that in header, we can set the column. So that is a order and we can take order of column. So here we can set that first. Yes, count is there. Where is that? Yes. We have to pass the property. Rows is there, count. Okay, just revise. Column, yes, that the name is, I forget. Yes, column is there. Yes, here is there. Columns property. And within a bracket, yes, that property, I see the method. So that is, okay, zero index we have to provide. And that is the header text. Yes, that fine. And first our header ID is a, we can give it short. You can give all uppercase like EMP ID is there. Okay. So depend upon your requirement. And just here, dot. So employee, we cannot right, and then semicolon, that is a header of our data grid. That is also user defined method. So there are six column is there. Okay, so that is a property and 1D array. You can see that here you passing the, we can say that column. So index start with always zero. So here we can give two, then three, then fourth field means and four, and that is a fifth. So there are six column is there. Now second is a employee name. Yes, and in capital also you can give small. And now we cannot take in prefix. So there is so long, and now that gender is there, I think. Yes, uppercase. Let us check uppercase, and then that gender, then town is a department. So we can give initially all uppercase. Department. Okay, and then we can take the joining date. Joining date, and last is hobbies. Okay, so that is a sequence. So that is also user defined method. We can take after that method calling to our insert operation. Okay, we can call in our form load event. Okay, and now last that require public void, and then we can see that data in small case data grid. So we can directly only two line. Okay, there is a press. Yes. Okay, so we can give the data set, but we can here taking no any coding part. So here can assembly namespace system dot data, because data is there. Look here, data is there. So we can directly go it. Okay, and then class we have to define our requirement. So initially that is only we require step by step taking all class. Here requires data set, so just PS. Okay, and then connection is string required, because search operation, we cannot take search operation to in our log class file name. Log class we have to take not any method to search. So we require class, we can define one by one. So here is required DS equal to, and now we can take also a select method call, so we can define our class here. So here I defined that our class log is there. Yes, and that variable we can take like empcs employee class, that empcs class. Okay, so that is, and provide the memory location. So all method we can use to in this form. So you can directly give that object name to your form first or four letter. So here is employee master. So after you can use customer master. So you CUS and CS, customer master, or your requirement. So now we can take here that fill the grid to our record all, and that handler is a data set, because that you can look in the, I use this method directly, select method, and get return type is data set. So select query you have to pass to here. So all record we have to, whenever requiring, save, after update, delete, we can call this grid, data grid method. So we can define our user defined method in that form, and that form is here. And now we can give EMP class, that is our object, and then select method. All two method is appear here, like insert update delete and select data, both method is coming to here directly. So we can in library, so that is benefits. So class book, we can every form, master every form, transaction every form, we can use these two method, select and insert update delete. There are four, actually we can take one method, there are four operation, like here three, insert update and delete, this is taking this method, and select for this. So there are two method we can define all our operation. Excluded only one search operation, we can take directly in the this combos, select index change event, and then text change event math event. So now to turn here, so you can step by step go flow maintain. And here we can pass to our query, and that is a select star from, and that is our table name. So our table name, I think, EMP. So that is also possible. We can check our database. So I think I not forget EMP info is there, but we can check and then give the name. So let us check to our database. Yes, and here we can define in design part our table. So that is a here that our access, and that now is we can give here heat, right? And could not find, yes, because we have put in nested, so that not open. So here E drive is there, and that our main root folder is there, and now we can put in the here, so we can take directly open. Okay, I open now, and then open computer, yes, and then select browse. So we can nesting require like E drive, we can go, then our main root folder, yes, then Honda or project folder name, then bin, yes, and then debug, and that our data debug folder we have to take, and then open. So one time we have to take this path. So EMP underscore master is there, so info is not there, so I sure not sure. So whenever you cannot show your table name, so you can check your database. So EMP underscore master. So now that I okay show, and only one time give that path, and that automatically open. So that is our requirement. So coding you can give perfect way, otherwise taking error. So here master is that table. Okay, and there is a okay, and we can take just what directly grid view, that is our data grid view. Data grid view, I think we cannot change our ID in our design part. So there is a data grid, and I think view, yes, yes. Now it's control itself, there is no, can we can change. And then data source property is there, and just assigned to DS. So all record is appear in our, so that is also user defined method. So I think all user defined method is completed. Now we can take our coding part, but we can see all method. So there is a, I think long session is there. So that is a setup all method, that is we can define all user defined method, okay. Just remove this extra page and save. Okay. So I hope you can understand that is only a platform and user defined method we can set. After this, my upcoming video lecture, we can start our coding, insert, update, delete, auto generate, that is add, save, update, delete, and all method. And then after search, we have to take. So I think so long session is there too. I think. We can check our what time, so that so many time is we have to, let us check. Yes, so here I just revise all the method what we can do. So first testing, we can take one connection string, one important parameter, and that is a here, that is we can use the application. So that is a path class get directory name and application dot executable path. Whenever you can anywhere class to your database, that automatically fetch your database any drive. So that is main advantage. So we can directly data source equal to and in between plus concatenation, and then at the rate sign two times, that is needed, otherwise taking the error. So and just your database name. So and after that we can some change in I just summarize this session because there is so long session is there. And here we can take insert, update, delete, there are we can connection string, open command class, that command class connection query and assign, and then execute non query, return type is integer, so greater than zero, so there is no any syntax error, that is meaning no any syntax error. If that array that is assigned to that integer variable minus negative value, so we can give greater than zero, so return true. So that is we can call this is a class log file, or you can say that any name, all class, all file use this class, so all class that name, but not give the class. Class is a keyword. So here else and false. Then second user definement select query, we have to pass same. So I cannot repeat data adapter and command class pass. So connection and string query is select star from is there, and we can use also in data grid view to taking all record. That method we have to use directly. And next session we can use insert update delete directly, start the auto generate and insert operation. And data adapter memory location and fill method pass the data set, and then connection close and return data set object. So we can use in data grid. So I think you can understand. So there is a two method we have to design, and here appropriate take this to IO package. And also here require we can testing that application class is a separate system.windows.form, that is not forget, otherwise taking the error. Okay, and also system.data is not there, so we can taking all four this namespace like here I select just that is only that all default is there, we can provide itself. And you can look in the here there is a provide data here and system window, we can only one here. That is a OLDB package. Okay, and we can take initially stage only data set, so like connection is requiring connection command. So in search operation that time we can take here also that class, and connection open also that require here. Okay, so in next session, and then we can fill our combo here three and static, and I cannot repeat static, but dynamic is there, and enable disable or be zebulon, you cannot take two separate method enable and disable. And also we can testing this applying to in our page load event. Okay, so that too. Okay, and also our search combo and text box we can visible false, so initial that control is not appear. Whenever that radio button is clickable, user that is appear. That is a platform setup. Now our operation turn in next session. So and that clears all the, that is very simple logic, I cannot repeat, that is a clear. But take care in radio button that check property return boolean, so false. And date picker is there is text, and combo is also text, so text box that is text. And that we can set our header data grid view, and column that is a property and 1d array, so you cannot mistake index start with zero, so 0 1 2 3 4 and